meditation, you can't say, oh, the guy goes out and you know, I'm going to deplete a lot and then try to lose all that weight when you go back. So discipline is very important. It has to be, even in your vacation, you have to be a little disciplined. Yes, you can cheat a little bit. You can eat one day, like Sunday for me is a cheat day. So I eat, you know, a lot of junk stuff on a Sunday, but that's about it, you know. Rest of the days I'm very disciplined. I try to eat dinner as early.